makes it harder to watch. You'll notice when I walk down the hallway, everybody's speeding up ahead of me. I gotta take my time. Make sure I don't fall over and do something stupid. But
we're mommy, we'll go back up later on tonight and talk to you. I'm gonna give you something and see if it helps you a little bit. To blue.
You got some secret herb remedy?
All right. I'm willing to try most anything.
Yeah. Oops. I'll lower those ANC levels and stuff like that.
Are you having fun yet?
Oh, yeah.
Good.
Nobody knows anything.
You think
you know
everything.
You gotta try to tell them. Yeah, actually, I do pretty well.
Especially when we're going to Indianapolis. Kansas kids take care of them. The rest of them, we don't give a shit.
Hey, you want to squirt along here?
You think you can survive without you? I don't want to hit the head.
I know you can survive.
Right.
You
got a goo?
It's on your shoulder. Oh, okay.
You guys don't think that would catch you?
But it was just like, you gotta kind of see if it slows down at all or not, or he just like go about his job.
He's
gotta get to your belly, chest, belly.
You got any Vaseline? Oh yeah, perfect. That'll work. Doug always carries Vaseline or some sort of petroleum jelly.
Something to think about is how fast is the action when you're going to pull off before you turn around. So that like, oh, that's fast.
You're Jessica Shannon of Missouri, and your champion at 14-119 Greco-Roman is
blue.
Kansas. He's going over to the awards area to pick up your medals.
give?
A little red.
Four, three, two, one, time. Got 8-6, blue.